What's your name?
My name is Ming.
Good. My name is Carl. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Good. How old are you, Ming?
I'm 10 years old.
Good. How old?
And you?
Oh, I'm 32 years old. Good. Can you tell me, Ming, how are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm quite good, thanks. What are you doing today?
Today, I go to the school and I go to the school and come here.
Okay. So, what will you do tomorrow?
Tomorrow, I will go to the school to learn the chess.
Are you good at chess?
Yes.
Do you like it?
Yes.
What's your favorite hobby?
What?
What's your favorite hobby?
My favorite hobby is swimming.
Okay. Where do you swim?
I swim at the pool.
Is it near your house?
Yes.
Maybe tell me, what did you do yesterday?
I go to the park and go to the cinema.
Good. What movie did you see?
I did see Kung Fu Panda 3.
Nice. And did you like it?
Yes.
Why?
Because this movie is very funny.
Good. Who did you see the movie with?
My parents.
Good. Tell me about your mom.
My mom is tall and she very pretty.
What's her job?
She is engineer.
And how about your dad?
My dad is an engineer too. And he very short.
Okay. So they're both engineers. Interesting. Okay. Do you have a brother or a sister?
I have a sister.
How old is she?
She is 7.
Tell me about your sister.
She is pretty and short. She likes ice cream and scream.
Nice.
She plays chess too.
Good. So do you play chess with her?
Yes.
Good. Okay. So, what foods do you like to eat?
I like to eat chicken and rice.
Good. And do you like to go to a restaurant or eat at home?
Yes. I very like to go to a restaurant.
What's your favorite restaurant?
My favorite restaurant is One Sand Restaurant.